Lawmakers are blasting the plea deal reached with President Biden's son, Hunter.
The prosecutor in the case was appointed by President Trump, and as ABC's M1 reports,